change from DC United. He suspended Matias Laba, returns. That moves Alphonso Davies to the bench. It all works around Miguel Almiron. What a marquee matchup. Lada again. Gressel. Early ball across. Back post! Oh, wonderful finish! Terrific ball by Gressel across, and the fullback Garza.
And again, this is just commitment. Great ball out wide. First time ball across the face. There's your left back. Over the top of David Alstead. Nothing you could do about it. Upset, but great quick football from Atlanta. Love the ball across the face.
Bolaños, who has a good ball in. Freddy Montero just missed it by a whisker, and Alec Kahn was only too happy to grab it at the back post. Gonzalez Perez just got away with it there, but here comes Matias Laba. Firm ball to Bolaños, into Montero. Christian Bolaños got under it just that little bit. Kahn was flying, but it was over the crossbar. Teixeira sidestepping one, keeping possession, and then just poked away by Lorenzo. It's knocked straight back in. It's a chance. It's Waston. Kendall Waston! He stayed up. He stayed with it. And he tucks it away to level the score in the 30th minute.
But here you can see Andrew Jacobson plays a nice ball early. No offside, no chance. And Kendall Waston hits the ball down on the deck, pops back up in the goal. 1-1, but that's a great play. Teixeira, first of all, tries to get himself in there. Jacobson cleans it up.
Kendall Waston canceling that goal out. Christian Teixeira looping the cross in for Waston again! The big man's on fire! The captain has two in the game!
Alec Kahn can't get out to it. It's a great outswinger. Keeper can't go. And this is just out battling it, out jumping. Again, down on the turf. It's bouncing back up away from the keeper. No chance. No one on the post, as you imagine. This is a great header. Just a step up. No runs, no nothing.
Almiron. And the header is off the bar.
Great ball in. Better time header. Good jump. Just off the bar.
Be a little push in the back. It comes right back out to Teixeira. The reinforcements are still up. It's pinged in for Montero! And again, he couldn't guide it under the crossbar, and the Colombian has to pick himself up off the deck. These are the situations they're looking for. Bolaños is wide open. Christian Bolaños. Can he get in? Can he get a shot on target, Bolaños? He does, and it's pushed over by Kahn. Terrific break by the Whitecaps. You knew those were coming. And on this occasion, the Atlanta goalkeeper, just that little bit better. He could tee this one up with men in the box. Waston again! Oh, he came that close! Oh, he can't believe it, the captain. Waston's there with another header. It's Parker! What a save! Loose for Montero! The drought is over! Freddy Montero gives the Whitecaps the 3-1 lead. After Alec Kahn robbed the Whitecaps. Final throw in for Atlanta, who were heavily billed as this high scoring team, but it was the Whitecaps who put three past United's goalkeeper. Three big points for the Whitecaps.
Need your soccer fix on the go? Download our MLS app now.